for halftime and you got the big lead. What happened in the third quarter this time?
We just didn't come out like we did in the first. We got to do a better job as the starters to bring that spark and continue to do what we have to do to just keep the spark going now that it's getting down.
I know it's always a game of runs, but when you're on the other side of a 24-0 run, how frustrating is that out there on the floor?
It's frustrating because we're getting basketball, especially if you're up by 18 in the first half at one point in time. But things happen. The luxury about the NBA is we have 82 games and they're so close together, so we have to have some type of amnesia and get on to the next.
I saw you being vocal with your teammates in the second quarter, so I know in the second half, so I know there's no give up. What were you trying to express to you guys that you can share with us?
Just to pick it up. Certainly little things, try to get an advantage and try to get back at the lead. But props to Kimba, he led his team really well, and Dennis did the same, but we just couldn't pull it through tonight.
We know that Kimba is an all-star in this league, so anything surprised about the 26-point effort just offered him?
No. It's Kimba's Kimba, but Dennis did more than a great job tonight if you look at his numbers as well. But it's not just about that, it's about the team. At the end of the day, we didn't do what we had to do to come out with the win.
We talked about this being a young team. This is y'all's team. How odd was it to go against Dwight tonight?
It wasn't odd at all, man. It's basketball. I've been here for, obviously, it's going on my second year, but I've seen guys come in and out. We got a lot of new guys this year, so got the nature of the game. You got to keep it going. And at the end of the day, you build relationships and you can continue those relationships regardless of who plays on the opposite team. And so that's one thing that I've got with Dwight. I'm actually about to text him right now. Just congratulate him on the game.
My final question for you, and again, you say Brooklyn, so can you hold positives as a group out of this loss to take up to you?
Of course. I mean, we had a lot of positives. And I think a positive is us going on that spurt. We scored and we did it. We can turn that into a positive and try to figure out ways to get an easy bucket in those times. Slow down and turn their mistakes into our fruits of labor and just do what we have to do to continue to put ourselves in a position to win games going forward.
Sorry, again.